channel. So today I'm filming this very summery sunset looking makeup look. It's very, very glowy, and I did not do a talk through video. I just showed you some products and just did it on my face because I don't know, I just feel like you can use basically almost any products for these. But the only product that I do recommend you guys picking up, if you can, is the Fenty Beauty Kilowatt Foiled Highlighter. It's the one in the Sangria Sunset, and like the orangey one. It's the pink and the orange one. That's what I use in my eyes today, and I just love that highlighter so much because you can use it as blush, you can use it as eyeshadow, which is what I did. You can use it as highlighter, everything in one. It's so, so beautiful. So that's what I did for you guys today. Also, if you're new to my channel or you watch my videos and you're not subscribed yet, please hit that subscribe button down below. It's completely and 110% free to do. Also, if you don't want to miss any upcoming videos from me, hit that notification bell down below so you get notified every time I upload a new video. And at the end of this video, if you did enjoy this look, please give it a big thumbs up. It will help me out so, so much. So without further ado, if you want to know how to get this beautiful, summery, juicy, sunset-looking eyes, just keep on watching. Thank you.
what I see beauty left of you, girl. From what you're giving, let me know that it'll be alright. Cause if you love us all the
we'll be right back.
to be